But this weekend, I don't know if y'all heard things or expecting things or you just had to get down here, but they've got some really cool things planned. You're not going to walk away feeling like the time that you sacrificed from whatever you came here from. You're going to go away so much better, fuller, richer, filled up instead of emptied. And I just want you to know, we're praying all over this weekend. We want you to get exactly what God has for you.